Hey, what's up guys? It's Gab. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. For today's video, I'm going to be training like Sydney McLaughlin. Now, for those of you that don't know Sydney McLaughlin, she's a huge track phenomenon. Like, she is just absolutely amazing and has been crushing it year after year since she was in high school. Went to the 2016 Olympics at the age of 16. Her main event is the 400 hurdles, my main event. And she recently signed with New Balance this year, so not so recently, but she recently signed with New Balance. But I follow Sydney on Instagram and she posted a workout routine on her live video. So I literally watched it like 4 or 5 times to get it down. And this workout routine is for her off day. So even on her off day, like, she's always grinding. So I'm filming this video so that we can all look like Sydney McLaughlin, because why wouldn't we want to look like her? She's just gorgeous. I just pulled up to the track, so let's get working.
Thank you. I know you want me. Every day not only when you're lonely. Yeah, you see you think you know me, but you don't even know nothing about me. Yeah. You see my thick thighs, lost when you look into my brown eyes. You see my little ways can make you switch sides. You never know the devil in a disguise. So why don't you stand up, baby, and
tell me, do you want me on top? So let me show you I don't need to back it up. Don't wanna hold you more, just go, just split you in half with my heart. I just wanna love on you, trust in you, honor you, please do the same on your part. Before you come my way, make sure you think twice. Look into my eyes, but I can never see eyes. I can point a gun, but you know I could never lie. Come through, I can show you something you can run to. When I'm finished, you'll be feeling brand new. Will never be somebody you can run through. And I can put that in my life one time. No cap, big five, slow that, catch feels, get high. If you make it bad, then you can lie. Just please don't waste my time.
Guys, please don't make fun of my push-ups, okay? I know my push-ups are bad.
People, they talk their majesty about the way your body twisting. Make me lose control in a distant void. And it's happy because I'm thinking of us. Don't go throw me under the bus. Under respect, I'm under your love. I'm under your love. I don't know why nobody want me. They say my baby no day to me bad. Put your heart inside my goodie bag. If I do you bad, I beg you make you know do me bad. Give me one time, one try. Be mine this time. Take time, same time. Make me know they waste time. Girl, I never lie, you already know I
be honest.
So yeah, it wasn't that bad. The push-ups really got to me. That was kind of it. But I'm gonna start incorporating more of her moves into like my everyday like off routine, I guess. Really hope I did a good job and that I did everything okay. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. All right, thanks. Bye.